guys, I'm the Fonster, and I am here today with some more splatoon. And as you can see, I was just doing a match up there. So I just closed my door, you know, because I'm in my house. Anyway, so I know I was whispering there, but I'm hopefully going to shout a lot louder, because then it will work out for me a lot. And you can hear me. So yeah, I'm going to be louder, guys. Just think that, like, all my other videos weren't that loud. So, hey, but we wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. And yeah, so you're like me. No, it's Christmas Eve. Yeah, it is Christmas. I'm going to be is because I don't like going anywhere for Christmas Day. So I won't be able to do a video on Christmas Day. So hopefully I'm going to do it right now. Hopefully I'm going to learn it and stuff like that. But anyway, yeah, so I'm doing a video. It's so cool. Give it to you, maybe. Yeah, I should stop saying that, but anyway, I think this video will be too, so, yeah. Cool videos, everyone loves cool videos. Yeah, everyone loves cool videos. Ah! Ha ha! Make up your dumb. Yeah, I just ran off the 50. Come on! Hold on to your tentacles. It's in population news time. Let's unveil the current regular battle stages. Here they come. Next up, some letters from our viewers. Are you trying to skip stage info part again? The sunset looks spectacular from up here. Yeah, but the afternoon sun gets really hot. Now here are the current ranked battle stages. Splatoon. Hey, what are those wire meshes? Are they new? They've been there for years, Callie. Oh my gosh, playing tag here would be awesome. Callie, this is a museum. Let's use our inside voices. This is my inside voice. Well then, folks, until next time. Stay free. Anyway, so yeah, look at my outfit. Oh, I've got the pro trail boots. Oh, I've got the. Let's go and equip. So yeah, I'm on equip. See what they're called. Just the layered anchor LS. I have got the skull bandana and the pro trail boots, which I think are really cool. And this, as you can see, like, I'm not sure if I said it, but, like, it's got two stars, and it's got three. How did that happen? If you go to Spike, let's go into Plaza. So, if you go to Spike, which I'll show you what you do, right, where's Spike? So, you can see, you go up, and was this trail. So if you go along this trail. Merry Christmas! You see that? Probably. And you see it there. What? Merry Christmas. Right. Huh? Who is this big fool? This big fool is Spike. Oh yeah, I haven't got any super sea snails, which are those things right behind her, I think. And then slots. This is your crazy fetch. Which is if you're level 20, but I'm level 24, so that's better. Or you can just get your super snails. Anyway, you can just go into slots and get yourself another slot. So yeah, that'll be cool. So anyway, in my last video, I had a gold dynamo roller. You might say, why are you playing as it? Why are you playing as the splat roller? Because I'm probably gonna get the Splatoon Boy Amiibo. So that I hope I'm gonna get that, which would be really cool. So I'm just gonna practice with this. With the splat roller, because I know it's exactly the same. And I know it's exactly the same. Why would you do that? It's only because I think it looks way cooler and it'll go into my outfit and I just think so yeah, I'm just gonna do that, so that's why. And I'm gonna do a regular battle. Let's do three regular battles. I just kind of like being defeated. Just really, really. So let's try it again. If this doesn't work, I'll end the video and I'll quit YouTube. There we go. I told you. If you just say that. Then, if you say, if you don't do it, I'll stop recording this video and quit YouTube. There we go. Yeah. You see? And then if you don't use the gun like this, the whole match. That's how you quit YouTube. Especially if you're playing. So yeah, it's tough one. I'm going to do it. Merry Christmas. Like that. Merry Christmas. Thanks. I can't do that. Because I'm blind. I added another video on this, so yeah. No, I'm just kidding, I didn't do that. Once again, I don't know if you ever hear me say it. I'm always ahead of the what you're watching. It's only because that goes slower than what I'm playing. If I play on that, then I'll be rubbish at every single game that I play. So, yeah. Damn you!
Nice roll-up,
though. Woo! We're going to need to draw. Okay, destroy! Everyone shall obey the Fonster. The Fonster. The Fonster. Everyone shall obey.
What is happening?
Good. Very good.
Yeah.
You can get him, bro. What should I talk about? I don't want to call my second. I don't feel purple.
Oh, boy.
that you can do. That's the end. Hope you enjoyed, and yeah, that's all I can say. Hope you enjoyed. So, hope you love this Christmas. No, because I love Christmas. So, if I just did one more, you want to see me get a love day. Actually, no, peace. Peace, come on. No, peace.